Look, truth is, I was trying to get the pair of you back, so...
Truth?
Aye.
What do you know about the truth? It's been one way after another.
I'm your horses here. If this here is about Peter Barlow, let me tell you
this is about everything. This is about you telling me mum you're going to be in here for years, and then it turns out you've known for ages it isn't true.
What was the point of saying that until I knew a wee bit more
you've
about it?
You've been reeling her in,
no,
getting her sympathy.
No,
yeah, you have, hoping you can pick up where you left off and then fly off to flipping Never Never Land.
No, absolutely not. That's
and
not true.
If she doesn't bite, if that doesn't work, then you lace it all up with threats so you can carry on beating flipping Peter up.
I never said that.
You said it yesterday, or at least you implied it. You know what? We're all sick of your poison. Well, you know what? Two can play these games. Watch this.
Excuse me.
What are you doing?
Excuse me.
What the hell are you
doing? He's been using a mobile phone in here.
What?
Yeah, to harass his ex-wife, my mother. I can get you a list of all the numbers made to her phone. I can get it you as soon as you can.
You must be the lowest form of pond life to betray your father again.
Yeah, what did he say? Like father, like sonny? You in an open prison. Look at you. You're a joke.
I'll have you.
Yeah, whatever.
I'll have you! I swear to God, I'll have you!